draw one this time, the defensive zone by the Blue Jackets, and Zach Werenski's had a three-point night, a goal and two assists. He got things started early in the first period. Zach with it now. Zach feathers a pass, and Gaudreau can't get a stick on it. Looked at the official, thought he was hooked.
Yeah, he did.
And long stretch pass here. Walking out of the zone and dished to the far side. Zach felt that he was hooked there as Sider dishes. Now Kane, who's on the ice. Kane from a sharp angle and scores. The net dislodged. Patrick Kane with the shot. They'll take a look at this one, but the Wings pile off the bench and win it in overtime. And still the discussion goes on for the lack of that hooking call.
Pascal Vincent saying, we're not going. We're staying right here on the bench. Johnny Gaudreau is livid. He got hooked in front of the net all alone. The flags are on the ice. A big celebration. Here's the goal. Patrick Kane from a tight angle throws it up top. You can see the net comes off just as it happened. Boy, that was close. There, it's up top already before Jenner drives to brink it into the back post. Here's a better look at it. Short side in the back of the net. Net comes off. Tarasov knew it. But Johnny Gaudreau and the Blue Jackets are livid because he got hooked. He was in all alone. And we don't see Johnny Gaudreau react like this.
No, we don't.
Celebration here in Detroit, but you can see the Blue Jackets. Johnny Gaudreau, he's going to break here and get a perfect feed, and there's the hook. That's why he didn't pick that puck up.
Good goal.
And the announcement of the good goal. The Wings win this one. The Jackets will file off the bench.
And Johnny Gaudreau still has something to say to the ref, because he is going to get right there, right here. He's going to give him another 10-minute penalty here for Johnny Gaudreau. Well, we saw that. He had a clear-cut break in front of the net. He got hooked, and he is not happy here. But the Red Wings fans and the Detroit Red Wings score with under 13 seconds left in regulation, and then they come down, and they win it here in Detroit. 4-3 in overtime.